Hey everyone, it's John here from MCKAY Hockey, back with another video, and this video is going to be kind of a tribute video just to honor and just, man, to give a huge respect and shout out to Mike Doc Emrick, and he's retiring. He's retiring from officially doing play-by-play and commentary for professional hockey. He's done it for, he's been in the professional scene for 50 years. He's called, I know it was over 3,000 games, and this is a guy that I have been inspired by and someone that I've looked up to. Even though he's been in the U.S., I'm in Canada, you still know the iconic moments when, wherever it is in Canada or wherever it is on my television, when they're showing NBCSN broadcasts, there's still so many moments that I was able to witness and obviously hear from the man himself, and known as Doc Emrick. He was iconic with some of his calls, and I'm just going to show some of them to you guys. And no, I don't own any of these clips, obviously, to the respective broadcasters, primarily NBCSN, and this is more just for your enjoyment and just honestly just to kind of look back together and just enjoy some of his greatest goal calls. These will be mostly goal calls. You can go elsewhere on YouTube for other kind of calls, but just to kind of put a video on Hot Take Hockey and respect to Doc Emrick and to respect to his many great calls for professional hockey and obviously specifically with the NHL. So hopefully you enjoy. Please subscribe if you're new. Smash the like button and definitely leave your comment below. What was your favorite Doc Emrick call or Doc Emrick moment?
All their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandel. Drive by Girardi to save. Score! Step on! In overtime, the Rangers move on to Tampa. And in front on the save and the rebound. Side the net, unable to pump that one home. Was Zuccarello.
Zucker again, able to play it around behind for Cullen, touched on to Bouchard, lobbed on for Cullen, turning there, coming by as Oduya, launch, score! Zucker! Olin mashes into Green, Nolan got a quick trigger, pull, score! The Kings have struck first, and it's Fraser, and it's 1-0. Caught by Parise. And then Zajac able to tap it along, fed through by Doughty, twisted along, and here's Kopitar moving it along. He scored! Kopitar in overtime, and the Kings have taken game number one. Sent across for a shot by Alter, knocked out. Dug out and led on back to him again. Alter across.
Seabrook driving right back in is fair. He scores! Green to Ovechkin and back. Watched by Seabrook, who blocked it. Ovechkin tried to follow up. Loose puck. Shot. Score! It's Brower!
Lane one across and it's Keith the shot. Save! By Bolin. Right back ahead comes Seabrook with a shot. He scores! And the stick knocked out of the hands of Burns, and then another one thrown toward the front that was blocked off by Jones. Still they battle in front. Score! Cut away and right back come the Sharks. They've got a 3-on-2. Brought back. Sheary given to the back. Letang with a fake and a spin around. It's Letang holding, delaying some more. Fed one around in front, pumped out there by Hornquist, taken by Crosby. A shot, score! It's Letang! Around behind, Kessel up with it there. Fed one around in front, Hagelin, a shot, score! Chalmerson, deep slot with a shot. To Henry, to Clarkson, stashed in deep side of the net, score! Pop-up shot! Just fought it right back to Marchand. Marchand delayed now, tucked it in front, score! From Markov, very careful trying to play it a second time, can't do it. Here's San Luis moving in, score! By Yemelin, and then carried on as far as center. Here comes Marchand. He's got a man up the wing. Sagan! Score! They got it. We got it. And ahead, it's played on to Sagan. Crossover. All alone. Score! And got swept away again by the reach of Hornquist. Crosby stepped back in and he got loose. Score! Sidney Crosby!
15 trying to win it.
Punched along to Jerome McGinley. Crosby scores! It's over! The gold medal to Canada! It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot and score!